Brothers asked a question that there will be 73 sects, all of them think we'll go to Jannah, and which of these will go to Jannah? We will look at the hadith of Tirmidhi with the authentic chain of narration. Our beloved Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, "Sataftariqu ummati ala 73 millah." My ummah will soon be divided into 73 sects. Kulluhum fi nar. Everyone will go to the fire of hell. Illa millatan wahida, except one group. So the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam himself mentioned the answer. He said, except one, all will go to the fire of hell. Now, which one is this? He said, Ma ana alayhi washabi, the one on which I am and my sahaba are. So we have to look at what is the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam on and what were the sahaba on, and we have to follow that. That's it. So he didn't give a name, so and so, because everybody will claim that name. So what we should do is we should look at the correct formula. What is the correct formula? And the people who have the right formula are also human beings. They also can make mistakes. But there's a difference between mistakes and deviation. So deviation where the formula is wrong is not accepted. So now a layman also should know what is the right formula. And our formula is La ilaha illallah Muhammad Rasulullah. So in this, if the basic aqidah and methodology, if someone is going wrong, so then you have to beware of it. So I'll simply tell you, seek knowledge. And then there's no compromise in that. And we find, for example, we find that first issue is in Tawheed. If someone tells you do shirk, it can't be correct. Huh? If someone tells you that there's in religion, you can bring innovations in religion. In religion. So then that is not correct. If someone says hadith is hadith, there's nothing called sahih, zaif, mawzu, everything is okay. This is wrong because the formula is wrong. And so on and on, there are several issues. So study on them, inshallah. We'll end over here. It's all praise to Allah Rabbul Alameen. May Allah Rabbul Alameen accept our sitting together. And may Allah Rabbul Alameen make this a reason for happiness in the Akhirah, and also a source of goodness in this dunya. Ameen wa akhiru da'wana anil